Okay, and there you have it, it's the changing of the guard at the Chiang Kai-shek memorial.